I remember being an elementary student and looking forward to Friday night football, and the entire community would come out for those Friday night games. So just those memories of showing up to those games, wearing your, you know, your purple, sitting with your family, cheering on. At that time, you don't know who the students are at the high school, but just really those moments of being young and then you being the one in high school, being on the sidelines, cheering on the football team, and then now me sitting in the stands with my children, being able to watch the teams today. I think that that's been kind of the biggest tradition that I've really enjoyed, and that's when I think of family. I think of those Friday nights here at Denair High School. People that live here usually stay here. Like, how many of our staff members here on campus are Denair alumni? There's a lot. We're always constantly trying to, you know, get people who care about this place to come and to stay because, like I said, it's a special place. I'm very excited about the next 5 years. I think we have some strong leadership in our school system right now that has some great ideas and vision for the future. We're really doing a big job of trying to build these traditions, especially within my leadership class. You know, what are we going to provide to our students where they want to be here every day? To where, hey, you come here and you learn things, you have fun, we're gonna have some awesome activities for you to participate in. I have so many great memories, I can't wait to pass them on to my kids here in the next couple of years. But I think it's a special place and I'm excited to see where we're headed.